أفرأيت من اتخذ إلهه هواه وأضله الله على علم وختم على سمعه وقلبه وجعل على بصره غشاوة فمن يهديه من بعد الله أفلا تذكرون.
Then see you such a one as takes as his God his own vain desire. Allah has, knowing him as such, left him astray and sealed his hearing and his heart and understanding and put a cover on his sight. Who then will guide him after Allah has withdrawn guidance? Will you not then receive admonition?
وقالوا ما هي إلا حياتنا الدنيا نموت ونحيا وما يهلكنا إلا الدهر وما لهم بذلك من علم إن هم إلا يظنون.
And they say, what is there but our life in this world? We shall die and we live, and nothing but time can destroy us. But of that they have no knowledge. They merely conjecture.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ مَا كَانَ حُجَّتَهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا ائْتُوا بِآبَائِنَا إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
And when our clear signs are rehearsed to them, their argument is nothing but this. They say, bring back our forefathers, if what you say is true.
قُلِ اللَّهُ يُحْيِيكُمْ ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ ثُمَّ يَجْمَعُكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Say, it is Allah who gives you life, then gives you death. Then He will gather you together for the day of judgment, about which there is no doubt. But most men do not understand.